Raul's my son.
He's in a coma. I don't think he's ever gonna wake up. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Let's go back to my office and talk to the rest of the family.